camera, boy. I heard you just call over the radio. All you guys searching the dick over here. Tonight, so it doesn't fuck with that. What kind of accent is that? What he said?
What?
I'm asking him what's happening.
Man, that's a weird way to say his name, my man. You're gonna pronounce it right.
How would you pronounce his name?
You tell me. You're the one saying it, no? Trying to be the...
But you're the one saying I'm saying it wrong.
Well, I mean... Yeah, trying to be his Moraz? Yeah, that's what I thought. Gonna put people on blast, put them the right way. Don't make yourself a fool. So you get for being a dumbass.
Rah, rah, rah.
My man, have a good night. They had no license. Man, these kids are drunk. They're probably being high school right now. Saying our name isn't gonna intimidate us. Let me tell you this. You can say my name all you want to. Can you be stupid and make yourself look stupid? Well, there were actually two calls here. They had one at the Kmart parking lot, and the other officer came back around, and then you had these two guys. So it was two calls on the same one. We were on Mooney and Caldwell. So. Listen, cops, you don't want to act smart with me. Because I'm going to make you look like a fool. The best thing you could do, shut up and do your job. They've been paying attention to us, especially me. And this sucks, they have no license. Yeah, you shouldn't be driving without a license, I'm gonna tell you this. You need to follow the law. That's a really old cop there to not be a sergeant. And that's a really young cop to be a sergeant. It's crazy, huh? That's how I felt too when I was assistant manager, old ass fools, and I was their boss. They used to hate on me. Let me tell you, it comes a 21 year old guy, comes and give you orders to a 45 year old man. That's a really old fuck. You're gonna get that cash, huh? Here, who's calling on the radio? I love my new scanner, let me tell you, my friends. Who's driving, the little fella there? Dad would be eating his ice cream. Oh, my camera isn't focusing right. Probably could. Hey, here. Here's my business card so you can look up my channels. I don't buy. Okay, I guess. She thought he thinks I'd buy. Buy. Calling out, isn't it? Is your cell phone focusing right? My answer, bro. Hey, I think it's the lights. Straight up chilling, little fella there. Look at that. Munching on the ice cream. That's what you call a little tough. Yeah, he's a minor. He's over 18 though. He doesn't have the blue stripe. Are they that comfy there? Man, that guy's going through his vehicle. He can just pull out a gun and just boom. That to me or to you, not in my shit. Yeah. Serio?
I don't know.
Lo hice bien baboso, güey. That guy is left-handed, look. The cop right there is left-handed. That's cool, man. Let me tell you, you should be scared of left-handed people. Monday? Monday? Neta? Wow. Ooh. Huh, interesting stuff. Dude, that little kid is like 1920. He seems like a kid, bro. He's 1920 because I just saw his license. Little kid got a tick, let me tell you that. I think he has a license. So what is he doing? He gets the ticket off and then he's writing something else? Huh, interesting stuff there. Look at us like we're live TV or something, child. Frankenstein. alligator. Stop eating his ice cream. He doesn't care. You can tell right away. Oh, there's ants. Oh, holy moly. Oh. I look up yourself. Something happens when I think about him. Yep, they're coming for the vehicle now. He's not talking now, huh? He got mad. All right, Casey. Casey camera boy, that's it. Peace out, people.